CEO and president of Coldwell Banker Real Estate. Ryan, welcome. You guys are on the front lines of home sales and of this inventory plunge that we're seeing. Existing home sales were down 20% year on year for inventory. Tell me what exactly is going on out there.
Sure. Well, we certainly have a shortage of inventory. So if anyone out there is thinking of listing, please do call your Coldwell Banker agent. We could use it. A lot of the buyers out there are a little bit frustrated, but they have a lot of reasons to feel very good as well, including record low interest rates. And for many of these buyers, they've got some significant life changes that are taking place here. Maybe they're able to work remotely, partially, or maybe completely. It's allowing them to accelerate some of these life moves. That, coupled with low rates, really allowing them to search the market more aggressively than they were before. We're seeing the benefits of that in terms of what's happening in existing home sales. Yeah. You mentioned a lot of it, price up, units up, really a lot of good news across the board.